Okay, we're back for the final game of tonight. Before we hang it up and leave the rest for tomorrow, play ourselves some Overload. Overload, fucking great ass game. 6 degrees of freedom, smooth, pretty, just awesome all around. Let's play us some Overload challenge mode, since we beat the shit out of the campaign a while back. And challenge mode is just the kind of blood pumping action that we need. My goodness, got a lot of yellows up in here. That's funny. Have you seen anything about Hive Time? Yeah, I've been following it kind of loosely on from your Twitter posts there, Billy Cheese. Been watching the little previews and such. It's looking good. It's looking real good. All right, what do we want to start with? How do we want to start this out? How about Foundry, Hotshot, and Thunderbolt Lancer? I don't know what I want to do. I usually just randomize and call it a day, and then we just pick up whatever else. Okay, let's see if I remember my controls here. There we go. All right, let's go. Oops, excuse me, fellas. Oh man, this feels so good. It's so goddamn smooth and awesome. I love it. No. Perfect space, bro. Come on. Here. I love it. It's great. But you can't go wrong with a space shot. Space shotty cures all. Trigger off. Oh no, what the hell? What's my buttons for missiles here? Sticking to the map. Switch secondary, fire secondary. Oh, right bumper, really? Why did I do right bumper? That's weird. I don't recall ever putting that on right bumper before. Well, alright, I guess that's fine. Okay, right bumper feels good. Oh no, look at this guy. It's so scary. So threatening. Holding it for a while. There's paddles in my Elite controller sometimes or not. Yeah, I'm using them right now. It makes six-stop games so much easier and fun to play. Heavy with the rat-a-tat-tats there, excuse me. rat-a-tat-tat. Shit. That's right, the creepy boys! Get out there and do me some business. Wow, they really did some work there. Nice job, creepy boys. His best. Yeah, definitely what I wanted, yep. Sir, excuse me. Wait your turn. Pardon me. Shot might not be enough for me, to be honest with you. We're tearing it up pretty good. It's certainly a good balance. Like you can feel real good about yourself, but it's also not like just giving it to you. You gotta work for it, certainly. Thunderbolt RTs. There we go. Oh, hello. Got something. What's he got? I don't know what he had there. Split. Oh, Thanks, creepy boys. Got my back. Boys, help! A little bit better. Also, I don't really give a shit about. Where are you going, boy? Where you going? Sir, help! I think we got one post-death there because of the creepy boys. 156, not bad. That was a new PB. I guess I didn't have a score for that one, did I? Oops, don't look at the leaderboards. Oh man, that's funny. Funny shit. Okay, are we warmed up? Are we ready to Ventorus? Ooh, is this a new one? Levels I haven't played. Huh. Oh, all right. Let's kick it up. Let's kick it up. Kick it up to ace. Kick some ace. Thunderbolt, is it pod? Sure. Remember this one. Oh, maybe this was one of the... Oh, I probably did this one for one of the weekly challenge things. Yeah. Now I think I remember. Yeah, I did. Yeah, I remember. So I remember the little hitches in it. Yep, okay. We'll eventually get to some insane stuff. Tell you what. Let's see. Blizzard, Ace. We'll ease into it. We'll ease into it, you know? Alright, Driller's good. Missile Pod's fine. Oh, I didn't mean to put this on countdown, though. For me, some infinite. There we go. Black, sure. Oh, do What? Holy shit! Hello! Man, he really wanted whatever it is I just picked up. Alright, Crusher's good start. Falcon. Scan weapons. That's what makes it fair for the human. Yeah. Oof. Oof. A little rough. A little rough. 64. How does that shake up to my 171? Oh man. Okay. Well, clearly, we've got to warm up some more. Oh, Hive is always a good time. Insane. Oh, I forgot there was an Insane Plus! Really? Seriously? Damn. I forgot there was an Insane Plus. That's ridiculous. Phew. Alright, Hive gets really crazy real quick. Oof. Got much for secondary. Ouch, especially with those dudes. Ow. Off-brand creepy boys, get out of here with that. Ooh, Thunderbolt's better. That's enough of that. Whew. Oof. Space shoddy though. Oop. Creepy boys? Not yet. Stay there. Oh, cool. I didn't realize you could quick swap weapons while you were slowing it down. That's neat. Ooh, is there my space shoddy? There's my space shoddy. Alright. All is well. Through secondaries like nobody's business. Ouch. Yeah, around. I only got around to finishing this a while back. Oh, nice. Yeah, I know you were working on it for a while. Yeah, what'd you think of the end? Ouch! Oh wow! Oh, it got me with those off-ramp creepy boys. Damn. Alright, let's do it again. Let's go. Oh, Hunter, sure. There's room for the finale to be framed a little bit more dramatically from a narrative perspective. A great game, yeah. Yeah, 100% agree. I similarly felt the execution at the end was a little bit lackluster. Like the final maybe 3 or 4 levels felt a little bit rushed, or maybe a little bit less polished than the rest of the game. But honestly, it's a really fun and super awesome game. So, always room for shit to be better, but it's a really good game regardless. You know that you were on fire. You might want to get that checked out. Don needling me. What a shit. I thought I had selected. Could learn a thing. Like, he was on point. He was absolutely really sticking it to me. Crusher? Hell yeah, we did. Yoink. Excuse me, sir.
Ouch! No.
Turned around. Wow, he is really booking. What did he have? What did he have inside him there? That's a creeper. Okay. All right, good enough. Back the fuck off. To the wrong neighborhood. Alright, maybe Hive is a bit too much for us right now. How about... Syrinx is always fun. Let's go. That missed ya. Thank you. sir. Excuse me. Get out of there. Bitch. All right. Excuse me, sir. Excuse me while I make a decision. Oops. Help! Creepy boys, help! Jeez. You. Damn it. Little bastards knew I was gonna double back, huh? 132, that's closer. Closer, isn't it? Although I think Syrinx is one of my best. 207. Okay, yeah. Oh, dear. That is something. You know, just for grins. Just for grins, let's dial it up to Insane Plus. Let's do it. Let's do it. See what we got. Let's see how much we get destroyed here. Oh, excuse me. Everybody, please. Oh. Ow. Wow, holy shit. Okay. They did not take kindly to that. At all. Oh, shit. It's funny. Funny stuff. Oh, hello. Me? Wow, you get 5 shield per thing, huh? Ooh, that's real bad. Ah! Sir! Excuse me. Oh my goodness. Ow! Hey, they do not want you playing for very long, do they? Hey, fuckers want some? Eat it. Oh. Feel the power of the genuine creepy boys. Boo. God damn it! Oh, pause for a second and it super nails me right in the face. 25 though, 20k even. Sure, why not? Holy shit. Alright, yeah, you wanna go? Let's go! Let's fucking go. The arseholes? Ooh, nice. Some right away. Oh, jeez. Might actually wanna get that. Whoa, okay. They were unhappy with me. Sir. Oh yeah, we should check. Ouch! We should check leaderboards. I bet 20k is nowhere near really that good though. Like, this is a nice wide open space. You got plenty of time to react. Shit. Oh, sir, excuse me. Plenty of time to react, so there's no, like, real bad things that can happen. Cool. Excuse me, sir. Nice. Sir. Alright. Oh, it's still alive. Fuck you, man. Fuck you. Oh, boy. Well, it got real dicey. Creepy boys, help! Oh shit. Alright. Give me all the health I can get here. Hoist by my own vortex. Oops. 24/7. You know what? Just out of curiosity. Yeah. 280,000? Seriously? Holy shit. That's ridiculous. Yeah, see, look at that. 20k would have been number 11. holy shit. That's ridiculous. That's ridiculous. Insane is a little bit more, you know, reasonable. Ace, even more so. Hotshot's looking good. Did I even play Rookie? I did play Rookie. nobody's cracked the mildo on Rookie, though. Damn, son. Alright, let's play it again. That's fun shit, even though I'm getting my asshole just totally kicked in. Sir? Whoa! Sir, excuse me. Oh, sir, I advise you to back off. Hey, 25k even. Wow, that's pretty incredible. Alright, what do I need to do to unlock Insane Plus? Is it just like 100 on Insane, probably? I think we could do that. We can do that pretty easily. I mean, come on. It's not that hard. Sir, excuse me. See? 1% of the way there. Easy. You get 10 shield per thing. Like that's a Christmas. It's a gosh dang bounty. Get some. Ah, you coward, get back here. From downtown. for violating your personal space there. Some idiot. Oh shit. Help me, creepy boys. Nice, what a shot. Fucking turnaround no scope. No creepy voice. Ouch! Oh, damn it. Damn, getting wrecked. Slaughtered, son. That's alright. It's gotta be better. Do better. Just gotta stop messing around. For the some. Sir, excuse me. Yeah. Ah, damn it. Oh, got a little spooked. Oh. Getting closer. Hey, Format. Bad news. Uh-oh. Well, what's wrong? What happened? Both very wrong last night. Okay. That doesn't sound like... Usually, sometimes when I'm wrong, it's actually really good news, honestly. So, I'm kind of like 50-50 concerned and excited. What's up? What happened? Oh, nice. Did I set the over-under too high? Ah! Get out of here! Oh, no, don't swatch the impulse! Hold on a second. Okay, good. Alright. Everything's fine. Yeah, see? Look at that. Good to prove that motherfucker. So, dang. Then Tony was right. He got the under. They got the under, rather. Fantastic. Ouchu! Ouchu! Ow! Son of a bitch! Oh my god, uh-oh. Oh, get out of here! Oof. Oh man, we are almost out of- Oh jeez, oh boy. Uh-oh. Ah, get. Oof. Oh no! Oh. Quick! Panic fire! Oh. No! Oh, come on! Time bomb didn't go off in time. Go figure. Fuck, those damn green-eyed whatever the fuck they are. The worst. Oh man. That's Seth Ben. Stuff's been really good. Everything's been going real well tonight. Very pleased. Had a few camera troubles for some reason, but it seems to have stabilized now. Otherwise, it's been very good. Very good. Wrapping up with the last game of the evening. Before we start it up again tomorrow morning. Just heard a bunch of fire going off behind me. Assholes. Creepy boys help. Shot. Ouch. Oh. Ouch you. Oh. 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 Oh, hey, stop that. Boom, 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 boom. Excuse me. Ouch. Yeah, get some. Yeah, idiots, get some. Still. Okay, that is all of my nobles. Oops. Eh. Any other missiles? Oh, that's so lame. Shit. Shit. Okay, I've got a Nova. Get some, idiots. That hardly hit anybody. Lancer, please. Oh, no! Oh, that's a lot of shit! Excuse me! Oh, boy. Uh-oh. Ow, balls. Ah, 51,000. Oh, that's not bad. Mm-hmm. It's the only one we don't have 100. Oh, no, no, there's plenty of them. We don't have 100, and it's insane. All right, let's try Blizzard. Let's go. Let's go. Creepers and Vortex. Ooh. 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 Oi. Get him, boys. Whoa. Oh, boy. All right. Excuse me. It's like, actually something. Ay! Excuse me, sir. Oof. Real touchy-feely here. Ouch! Around here. Oh, what a shot! Beefy boys. Looking. Oh, come the fuck on. Son of a bitch.
A bitch? A bitch.
I'm curious, are you pulling up next stuff directly from Hararo?
Sort of.
Sort of. the back end is pulling the schedule data from Hararo that I'm using an admin interface to push it to the data compositor for the front end. But ultimately, the data source does come from Hararo. Yes. Yes, that's correct. Whoa, gee, oh, Cyclone! How do I miss Cyclone? That's lame. Come get some, you asshole. Well, you see, tomorrow takes identity on her arms and sort of copy paste the stuff you bring her. Being a proper fancy fuck. I mean, what other fancy fuck are you gonna be if it's not a proper one? And yes, that is the case. And yes, that is 100% the case. Your Beatmania 2DX and go. Two-year break. Oh, what does that mean? what does Chuden mean? Chuden? Whatever. I'm guessing it's something good. Don't worry about it. All right, fair. Okie dokie. I'm guessing it has something to do with a lot of air horns. Yeah. I tell you, you'll make fun of me. Well, get prepared to make all of the fun then, because I've been dying a lot. So I am playing on The Insane, and I probably shouldn't be. But it's fun, so fuck it. It turns real quick. If you do not respect them, they will murder you very rapidly. Bad choice in close quarters. Ouch! Have any? Oh, got us black. The rapid fire missiles, get out of here. Taking that corner a little sharper next time, idiot. Fuckface. bastard. Hey, shit ass. Ugh. Ugh, I'm so bad at this. Alright. Deal. This is too much fun to be salty about, honestly. I'm having a blast. Yeah. Ouch, 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 ouch. Creepy boys, help! Creepy boys! Help! Oh no! Oh, get around the corner, you dipshit. Before you start swapping weapons. Ah! Oh. Oh, goodness. Oh, excuse me. Yeah. Oh, what a shot! Ah, eat shit! Come get you some. Okay. Ouch. Need my space shotty, please. Where is it? Ouch, you! Ah! Oh, did I get him? Nice! I thought he could get away. Creepy boys, help! Oh, I guess we're launching another one. That's fine. Probably for the best, let's be honest. Yeah. Oh, what a shot. Ah! Ah, get some! It actually worked. I don't believe it. Ah! Uh-oh. Alright. Shit. No, no! Oh, boy. Took too long trying to decide what to do. God damn it. Alright, we need some actual good weapons in there, please. Crusher's good. Back is pretty good. Okay. Alright, space shotty for the win. Let's go. Sir, excuse me. Saw that little pot shot, you little bastard. Oh. making and doing to me. Motherfucker. Better. Not great. But better. Alright, let's get that vortex out of there. Nice hunt. Oops! Ah, fuck. Hunter Falcon, sure. Whoop. Boys, yeah. creepy boy's help. Got one Nova. Make it count. Make it count. Yeah, get some. Ouch, 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 ouch. Sir, excuse me. Mm-hmm. Oh, sir. Not see my turn signal there. Fuck you. My goodness. Help. Help! Help! Shit. Ah! Oh! No, 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 no! Ah! help! 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 Ah, what a shot! Get up! Nice! Ouch! Fuck you! Fuck you! Got him! Get out of my way! I'm Angie Dickinson, out of my way! Okay, everything's fine. Everything's fine. Damn it. Doing it again. Fuck, it's fun. Okay. Creepy boy bullshit out of here. Only I have the genuine ones. Something there. Ooh, where is he off to in such a goddamn hurry? What are you guarding there, buddy? Ooh, missiles and shit, huh? Okay. Gotcha. success. Thank you. Excuse me, sir. What the hell were you thinking, huh? Ambush me and shit? Whatever, get out of here with that. Boys, help! Creepy boys, help! 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 God damn it! Doing? That's a good place to hang out. Alright. Pop that one early, I guess. Oh, what? You shit ass. Ah. Oh, it's getting kind of late. Alright. Couple more. Couple more, then we'll hang it up. It's gotta get good. It's gotta get good. Yeah. Get you some fucko. To die wherever he went to. I don't know if I got him. I don't think I did. Where the fuck did he go? Ah, there he is! Fuck you! Surprise, cockbag! Oh, oh, hey. Fancy club, huh? Ouch, 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 ouch! Creepy boys, help! Oh boy. Alright, okay, it's fine. I think it's fine. Oh, 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 hey, hey, oh! Excuse me. Oh, 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 bump, bump. Time bomb, pop that motherfucker. Where'd he go? There he is. Ah! Turn and burn. Turn and burn. Fuck. Alright. Let's see. One more. One more in Hive. Let's ride. Okay, let's go.
First blood.
Whoa, sir. Sir, please. Please wait your turn.
Ow! Jesus!
Excuse me, sir.
Ouch!
Ah! Well, party in the center. I'll bring the chips. Doing that again because that sucked ass. Ooh, excuse me. Ouch.
Ow! Stop! Fuck! Stop it!
Who did that? Show yourself, fucking coward. Yeah. Asshole.
Ay-ya.
Get four. Excuse me. 14. There we go. Okay. Next one. Creepy voice, help! 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 Son of a bitch! All right, everything's fine. Ooh, boy. Yep. One more time. One more. Just one more. This will be the last one for serious. Jesus. Strong opening play. That cloak. Please do give. Thank you. Missile, you piece of shit. Fucking shit. One more time. I certainly ended Cloak with less shield than I started. It's embarrassing. An invuln over there. Might be worth it. In a little bit. Oh, I think I saw it. Where did I see it? Oh, there it is. Okay. Thank you. wears off. Ah! Oh shit. Nova's help, please. Yeah, get some, idiot. Whoa. I don't know if I got him. I sure didn't. Ooh, sir. Excuse me. Oh, boom! Get some! Oh, yeah. Time bomb. Yeah. Woo. Excuse me. Whoa, sir. No. That's a no. Oh, I'm out of missiles entirely. Get some! Ah! Uh-oh. Yeah. Bop. Fuck yeah. I'm okay ending the night on that. Shit, son. Ba-boom, ba-boom, ba-boom. Damn, yeah, Crusher was the only primary weapon I used. Pretty good distribution of secondaries, though. Where did that put us? Just out of abject curiosity. Number 15, okay. I'm okay with that, considering. 371,000, my goodness. Whew! Well, I think that will do it for tonight. So, we're resuming again tomorrow morning at 10 a.m. CDT for part 2, the 5-year anniversary celebration. Thanks, EI. We'll see you again tomorrow. We're starting up tomorrow morning with Spelunky at 10 a.m. And the rest of the schedule you can see at 5year.questforsemiglory.com if you are so inclined. But for now, I must bid you farewell. Thanks for watching, everybody. Bye-bye.